Here are some of today's top stories. Breaking news, Raleigh police have a suspect in custody after a shooting off Joseph Drive. This is off of Falls of News Road. Around 12:30, investigators found a man shot several times. He is at the hospital. Investigators say the shooting is not random.